And an hour ago, a bombshell decision involving the infamous Menendez brothers murder case. The LA County District Attorney will recommend that Erik and Lyle Menendez be resentenced for the 1989 killings of their parents. Both are currently spending life in prison without parole. If the prosecutors get court approval, the brothers could be up for parole immediately. The brothers claimed they killed their parents in self-defense because their father physically and sexually abused them.